Moderate to vigorous physical activity is associated with better health outcomes in breast cancer survivors, yet many survivors are insufficiently active. The goal of this study was to describe the development of the Fit2Thrive app, a mobile app designed to increase physical activity among breast cancer survivors. Feedback from 96 stage 1 to 3 breast cancer survivors was gathered to develop an app prototype, and a randomly selected subsample of 22 survivors interacted with the app for at least 3 days. Participants rated app functionality, aesthetics, and engagement through a system usability questionnaire and a mobile app rating scale. Overall, participants rated the app functionality and aesthetics moderately to positively, but noted engagement needed improvement. Engaging cancer survivors in the app development phase can help enhance app quality and usability. The availability of evidence-based physical activity promotion apps for cancer survivors could improve their overall health and well-being.